Everything to plan went down south. No, seriously, everything hit the bottom rock. I was rolling on I-83 Paint Rock, Texas. Then I heard a big bang, went boom. Next thing I noticed, the tire exploded. Air hoses were ripped off. Then I found a shop in Eden, Texas. The owner went above and beyond and only charged me for the tire. He could have charged me for absolutely everything that he has done to my trailer, but he said, what goes around comes around.